Hi, this is Amy from the Alti store. I want to show you the Xantrex PROwatt SW Pure Sine Wave Inverter. It's made for a 12-volt battery bank, and it's available in three different sizes, 600 watt, 1000 watt, and 2000 watt. These systems that I'm showing you right now, these are the North American versions. There's also a version available for international with 230 volt, 50 hertz. These are 120 volt, 60 hertz, made mostly for North America. So again, they're available in 600 watt, 1000 watt, and 2000 watts. And they've got a really nice surge capability. So if you've got a device that you're trying to power that has a motor or a pump or something that surges when it first turns on, these can handle up to 1200 watt, 2000 watt, and 3000 watt surges. So really nice, good to be able to power your refrigerator, small, medium-sized pump, that sort of thing. So they are designed for mobile applications. They're UL458 and CSA 107.1 listed. So they are designed to use in your RV, your van, your tiny house, and boat, any sort of mobile application. So they're really nice for that. Pretty simple. They've got a nice digital display, so it will flash back and forth between the voltage of the battery and the watts of what it's powering. Real nice feature that it also has is it's got a USB port built right in for charging your cell phone or your tablet. So anything that charges using a 5-volt USB cord, you can just plug right into the port here. That way you don't need to use your AC charger and use up one of the outlets. And speaking of the AC outlets, it has two GFI protected outlets. So you've got some protection there for your AC units. Now, it does have an optional on-off switch that you can mount remotely. The switch, if you buy that, it does come with a 25-foot cable, just a phone jack connector, so you would just connect it from here right over to your inverter. Really, really easy to install. Now, that switch also has got this wire that you can connect if you're doing this in a mobile application where you want to have it tied to your ignition switch. You can do that so you can only turn it on when the ignition is on in your car. So that is real good, in case you want to make sure you don't accidentally drain down your battery if you don't have another charging source, if you're just charging it from your alternator. It does have a 2-year warranty, so it's a nice, reliable product. They're a nice size. They're pretty small. You know, this is the 1,000 watt, and it weighs just over 7 pounds. It's less than a foot long, a couple inches high. So it's really small. The 2,000 watt one, that's about 10.7 pounds. So it really is very nice, small, compact. So you can always find a spot to tuck it away. And again, if you want to be able to turn it on and off, it does have the power switch right on it, so you can just turn it off locally. But if it's tucked away in a remote location, you can just get the optional switch and just turn that off remotely. So it is very efficient for a small inverter this size. It's 90% efficient, so you're not going to have a tremendous amount of standby losses either. The 2,000 watt one, when it is does not have a load on it, it'll draw less than 0.8 amps. And the 1,000 watt is less than 0.6 amps. So it's pretty small standby losses. But again, if you're not using it, you would just want to turn it off so that you're not using any power at all. So it's got a fairly wide operating temperature range. So it will go basically from freezing to really hot, so 32 degrees Fahrenheit to 104 degrees Fahrenheit. That's 0 degrees to 40 degrees Celsius. So it does operate in a pretty wide range. It does have overheat protection, so if it does start to heat up, it will actually automatically shut itself down, so that protects the unit. It's also got low voltage shutdown, so if the battery gets down to 10.5 volts, it will shut off the inverter to protect your battery. It does have a low voltage alarm as well, so once it gets to 11 volts, it'll give you an alarm, and then if it continues down, it'll shut itself off. It's also got overvoltage protection in case you accidentally plug it into something that's higher than a 12-volt battery. It's got protection over 15.5 volts. And it will also shut down if you overload it. So if you try to put too big of an AC load on it, it will shut down. Again, doing a lot to protect itself from oopsies. And it does have the GFI protection on the outlet, so you've got protection in case there is a ground fault, in case ground accidentally rubs up against something that's live. It's pretty easy to install. It just has the DC connectors right in the back, and it comes with the bolts and everything with the nuts, so you just connect your battery cables right here. The plus, you would want to go through either a fuse or a breaker, the correct size based on the size of the inverter, and the manual will tell you what size you want for that. So it really is just a really nice, easy inverter that will give you a nice pure sine wave output for a good price and a compact system, so it's not going to take up a lot of space. I hope this was helpful. If so, give us a like and a share, and be sure to subscribe to our AltiStore channel so we'll notify you when we've got new videos coming out. And don't forget to go to our website at altistore.com, where we've been making renewable doable since 1999.